Hi, I am Adolf Navarro. Welcome back to my little studio.
This time, I would like to show you five reasons of why iClone and Hitfilm are complementary applications that can be combined to create amazing videos of professional quality. In one hand, iClone is a powerful 3D animation software that stands out being affordable, very intuitive, and user-friendly. It has a surprisingly very short learning curve, and it really boosts the performance of any animation process, allowing us to achieve spectacular results without the need of expensive and complicated resources. On the other hand, Hitfilm is a very powerful visual effects and editing application that is also much easier to master than any other similar software in the market. Although it allows professional results, their creators have put special attention to help and encourage indie filmmakers, so anybody can include incredible visual effects on their projects.
If both applications are amazing standing alone, when working together, they multiply the advantages. Let's see how.
Filmmakers often need to include expensive stuff in their productions. Maybe you are going to need a helicopter, or an exotic building, or even a spaceship. In these cases, 3D models are very useful as they can be mixed with the real footage, helping us to create the adequate environment. Through 3D exchange, iClone can import and prepare a huge amount of 3D props available on the internet. For example, all the free SketchUp models of 3D warehouse can be imported directly into iClone, where we can easily change their materials, getting a nice realistic aspect in a matter of minutes. We can also use the intuitive tools of iClone to animate the models, preparing them for the compositing process on Hitfilm. iClone goes even further, offering a lot of interesting features like the PBR materials that provide an extremely realistic aspect to standard props, the physics engine that allows the rigid models to interact between them in a very natural way, or the soft cloth physics that adds extra realism to the scenes, simulating the movements of the clothes while interacting with the wind, the rigid props, or the characters. We can even add trees, bushes, and grass that can be animated as well by the wind. iClone is also a powerful tool to use and animate special characters that can be needed in our Hitfilm shots. From character creator, we can export the actors to iClone, where they can be easily animated using its very intuitive tools. The animated models can be exported to Hitfilm in Alembic format, allowing us to put them in a real 3D environment, using the lights, effects, and cameras of Hitfilm to set the scene before to render the final sequence. We can also use the real footage in iClone as background. It helps to place the characters and props and adjust the correct light and camera view. Then, the render obtained from iClone can be used as a compositing layer in Hitfilm, needing very few adjustments. Hitfilm allows us to create a huge variety of visual effects, so we can easily enhance our shots, adapting them to the needs of our scripts. In this way, we can do the same with iClone renders. Our sequences will look much more realistic using the particle and camera effects generated by Hitfilm, in addition to the ones generated by iClone. Also, the atmospheric and light effects provided by Hitfilm add a special touch to our scenes, making them much more attractive and spectacular. Using Hitfilm, we can create high-quality compositing sequences combining real footage and iClone renders. The 3D animated models can be placed over the real footage on iClone, adjusting the lights and the camera view. After hiding the background, we can render the scene as a PNG sequence that can be placed in a Hitfilm layer and modified to obtain very convincing results. We can render our iClone scenes in different layers too, that properly mixed with the visual effects layers created on Hitfilm allow us to obtain very sophisticated sequences. But there is even more. Hitfilm also can provide interesting effects, altering the color and the light conditions on the scenes created with iClone. Using color grading, we can get different cinematic looks in our shots, simulating film standards or adding artistic ambient effects to our iClone productions. For example, all these sequences that you are watching right now are regular iClone renders, just filtered on Hitfilm without adding further visual effects. In this way, we can give a personal touch to our productions, making them exclusive and original.
And this is it. As you have seen, iClone and Hitfilm are complementary applications that allow you to create amazing productions in a very easy way. Thanks for watching. Until my next video, bye!